The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Mecklenburg County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northwestern Union County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, until 7:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 6:19 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located 2 miles north of Pineville, or 8 miles southwest of Center City, Charlotte, moving southeast at 45 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Matthews and Midhill, Weddington, Indian Trail and Stallings, Fairview. People in the path of this severe thunderstorm should be alert for large hail and damaging winds. Frequent lightning and locally heavy rain can occur with any thunderstorm. Seek shelter indoors away from windows and doors until the storm passes. To report damaging winds, large hail, or flooding, through our automated reporting system, call our toll-free number, 1-877-633-6772. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in North Carolina, Mecklenburg, and Union.